Throughout his lifetime, Michael Jackson achieved fortunes beyond many people's imagination, thanks to the platform he and his family built together as the Jackson 5, and which he springboarded off of into massive solo success. Being considered the Jackson family dynasty suggests that they live off the entertainment empire they built all those years ago. But other than the King of Pop himself, who else out of his 8 other siblings were able to leverage their fame and talents in order to cash in? Who is the Richest Jackson? Tito Jackson. Current net worth, $2 million. Tito Jackson spent years alongside his brothers in the Jackson 5 and was best known for his guitar playing. After his time at the top of the charts, Tito followed in his father's footsteps and became the manager of his son's group, 3T, comprising of Taj, Terrill, and TJ Jackson. Tito's hard work with 3T paid off as their 1995 debut, Brotherhood, sold over 3 million copies, with a string of hits in Europe including Anything, I Need You, and Why, which featured their uncle Michael Jackson. By the early 2000s, Tito found himself performing again in Europe on the American Blues Tour. He even dropped 2 blues albums, Tito Time in 2016 and Under Your Spell in 2021, the latter featuring the likes of Stevie Wonder, Eddie Levert, the B.B. King Band, and his brother Marlon. From singing to the screen, Tito appeared as a judge on the BBC reality singing competition Just the Two of Us in 2007, and along with 3 of his other brothers, he was also a star and executive producer on a 2009 reality series, The Jacksons, A Family Dynasty. In 2012, Motown fans were delighted when Tito, along with Jackie, Marlon, and Jermaine, reunited for their Unity Tour across the US and Europe. It was the first time the brothers had toured together in almost 30 years, albeit without Michael. Rebe Jackson. Current net worth, $2.5 million. Rebe Jackson, also known as Maureen Rylette Brown Jackson, is the oldest member of the Jackson siblings. Having kept the lowest profile, Rebe took clarinet, piano, and dance lessons as a child, but showed no interest in a music career. Although she eventually followed in her family's footsteps by releasing her debut album, Centipede, in 1984, with songwriting assistance from her younger brother, Michael. She had a moderately successful music career throughout the 80s, putting out 4 studio albums to date. She was still performing sporadically as of 2010, but told Lehigh Valley Music, quote, "I'm not concentrating so much on releasing any product just right now. I'm really not doing that." Aside from music, Rebe married her childhood sweetheart, Nathaniel Brown, at the age of 18, and dedicated much of her life to her Jehovah's Witness faith, being a wife and raising her 3 children. After Michael's death, Rebe made a rare television appearance on The View and addressed rumors that some of Michael Jackson's siblings were unhappy about being left out of his will, saying, quote, "Nobody's saying they should get some money." Her husband of 45 years sadly died of cancer in 2013, and today, little is known about her private life or finances as Rebe stays out of the spotlight. However, Rebe reportedly receives a payment of $18,500 per month in financial support from their mother, Catherine, which comes via Catherine's regular salary from the Michael Jackson estate. LaToya Jackson. Current net worth, $4 million. LaToya Jackson. Singer, songwriter, author, actress, model, television host, and reality TV star has had her fingers in many pies over the years. Like nearly everyone in her family, she has released music, and since 1980, LaToya has put out 9 studio albums. She posed for Playboy in 1989 and 1991, as well as revealed her family's darkest secrets in an autobiography, LaToya, Growing Up in the Jackson Family, which she reportedly scored a $10 million paycheck for. Throughout the 1990s, LaToya notoriously cashed in, releasing an aerobics video, starring in a Playboy celebrity centerfold home video, featured in a Psychic Hotline infomercial, hosted a pay-per-view strip club touring show, and endorsed a Jackson Family Secrets hotline. However, LaToya has also faced a number of financial troubles over these years as well. Her stage show Formidable at the Moulin Rouge in Paris reportedly earned her a cool $5 million in 1992. But she left before her contract expired. Under the management of her husband, Jack Gordon, LaToya's career began to decline.
later filing for bankruptcy in the mid-90s to avoid paying the Parisian cabaret venue the $550,000 she owed for breaking her contract. When LaToya learned that Gordon was planning to force her to star in a pornographic film, she called her brother Randy, who flew to NYC and helped her escape. LaToya filed for divorce, and in March 1998, a judge granted her a restraining order and told Gordon to pay her $350,000 as well as $15,000 for her attorney fees. But LaToya has since revealed that Jack never paid the settlement. In 1996, the Jackson sister paid $260,000 for a 1,856-square-foot condo at Regency Towers in Las Vegas. Several liens were placed against the property, and in 1999, she owed over $745,000 on the condo and lost it to foreclosure. Since her divorce, LaToya has largely turned to reality television, appearing on Armed and Famous, Celebrity Big Brother, The Hollywood Medium, RuPaul's Drag Race, and The Celebrity Apprentice. She also starred in her own reality show, Life with LaToya, which aired for two seasons between 2013 and 2014. In 2018, she portrayed Cleopatra in The Last Sharknado, It's About Time, won $25,000 for Race to Erase MS while competing on the Food Network's Worst Cooks in America, and appeared on The Masked Singer in 2019. Aside from television, in 2011, she made the New York Times bestsellers list for the second time when she released her memoir, Starting Over. In 2013, the New York Post reported that LaToya had signed all three of Michael Jackson's children to her talent agency, in which for each deal, she received a commission of 15%. It's safe to say LaToya has made an absolute fortune over the years, although she hasn't always been the best at managing her finances and is known for her expensive taste. It's been reported that in recent years, LaToya also receives a total of $18,500 per month in support from her mother, much like her sister Rebe. Janet Jackson. Current net worth, $190 million. She is the youngest of all the Jackson children and one of the most successful, and it is little of a surprise that Janet is also the richest Jackson after selling over 185 million records. Although her total net worth stands at $190 million today, over the years she has generated more than $1.2 billion in movie, concert, album, and merchandise sales over six decades in the entertainment industry. With the release of her albums Control, Rhythm Nation 1814, and Janet, she solidified her status as a star in her own right, away from the shadow of her famous family. In 1990, her Rhythm Nation World Tour was the most successful debut tour in history at the time, and set a record for the fastest sellout of Japan's Tokyo Dome. After fulfilling her A&M contract, Janet signed a multi-million dollar deal with Virgin Records. Valued at $40 million, it was the largest female music recording contract up to that point, in which she renewed in 1996 for another $80 million. However, marriage breakdowns have had a considerable impact on her finances, whether positively or negatively. Upon their divorce in 2000, after 9 years, Renee Elizondo filed a lawsuit against Janet seeking a $25 million settlement. Considering the fact that they were married during Janet's most productive and successful years, he could have been entitled to that full amount or more. In legal filings, Renee claimed that during their marriage, they shared income and bank accounts, and at that point, he did not have any savings. He admitted they had a prenuptial agreement, but claimed he signed it under duress. After 3 years of legal battles, they reached a settlement that reportedly called for Janet to pay Renee $10 million plus $6 million for his legal fees. However, in reverse, Janet is not a billionaire due to her 2012 marriage to billionaire businessman Wissam Al-Mana, a Qatari retail tycoon, contrary to internet rumors. The couple split in 2017, soon after the birth of their son, Aisa. And at the time, it was widely speculated that Janet was in a battle with Al-Mana over $200 million in alimony. The couple's prenuptial agreement reportedly stated that Janet was entitled to $100 million if the marriage lasted 5 years, and an additional $100 million if the pair had a child together. Which may be the reason why Wissam Al-Mana made sure to file before their fifth wedding anniversary. The financials of their divorce haven't been made public, but Janet doesn't appear to have been resting on her laurels post their separation. In recent years, Janet has been actively touring and entertaining crowds around the world. According to Pollstar, Janet's 2015 Unbreakable Tour grossed $33 million, while her follow-up tour, called State of the World, earned a gross of $11 million. In 2019, she embarked on her Las Vegas residency, Metamorphosis, which also grossed $13 million per Billboard. And in 2023, she embarked on another U.S. tour, Together Again. In 2021, the Poetic Justice actress wanted to give back to her fans by auctioning some off her personal belongings and iconic costumes from her celebrated career. As mentioned by The Guardian, Janet made sure some of the proceeds went to the charity Compassion International. In 2022, Janet also listed her three-bedroom, 2,100-square-foot apartment in New York City's One Central Park West building. With an open plan living and dining area and boasting breathtaking views of Central Park and Billionaire's Row, the apartment sold for a little under $9 million, having purchased the unit in 1998 for $2.8 million. Janet currently lives in London with her son, Aisa. For more Michael Jackson investigations and compilations, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching The Detail. We'll see you next time.